Hey there, here I am, super duper excited, woohoo! I just finished this amazing sightseeing here in Austria. I went all the way to the top of St. Wolfgang Mountain, where the view is just breathtaking, seriously. The view is 360 of gorgeous lakes and this sea of mountains with snow on top of. I was feeling on top of the world. Woohoo! I really loved it. But guess what? The best part wasn't the place. Nope. The best part was the dear friends that I was with. They made all the experience much, much better. My dear friend Ralph and Sabine, very busy people with children. They run their own companies. They took a Tuesday afternoon off to go to the mountain with me, where they have been hundreds of times and where I could easily go on my own. But nope, they took the time because they care, because they are wonderful friends, and went all the way with me. And because they are intelligent, fun, optimistic, and great friends, they made all the experience thousands of times better. And remind me of a great strategy that I use more and more every year, is to choose well who I hang with, because it's not the place that makes the difference, that makes a great experience, it's the people that we hang with, and it's our choice to choose them. Pay attention who you are hanging with. That could be the key, because they may make it better or drag it down and make it worse. In any case, it's your choice. For me, life is very important, super short, and very precious. So I take super care of who I hang with. So have fun, enjoy life. Beijos!